have two seas in the Philippines. Would you like to know more? Sometimes it's dry, sometimes it's wet. Do you know the reason? Locations close to equator that affects climate and temperature. That's the reason why these dry seasons and rainy season is wet season. All year round we have two seasons. The dry season, that the sun shines day. Season brings heavy rains. Oh, let us say, oh, the children can play. Seasons, seasons, seasons. Oh, seasons, seasons, seasons. Wet months by June to grow. It is time for the plants to grow. Dry season, December to May. It's time to choose and harvest our crops. Nice season is so much fun. Oh, the beach is fun. Put some sunscreen and wear hats. With the season helped in many ways. Water is there. Yes, indeed, it's alive. Seasons, seasons, seasons. Oh, seasons, seasons, seasons. Dry season may cause droughts. That's why we have to consider. Wet season has storms and may cause floods. Take precautions and keep safe. All year round we have two seasons. The dry season, that the sun shines and stays. Wet season brings heavy rain. Oh, what a say. Oh, the children can play. Seasons, seasons. Oh, see.